At this time, we're going to ask everyone to accompany us to the conference room for the